We're still in the middle of this massive ice storm. It's crazy. We missed our resupply window, and we're low on rations. So, Captain O'Para is having the team hibernate.
Come on, May. Cryo chamber time.
Already?
An hour ago.
Be right there.
Snowball, give me my socks back.
I'm leaving the sensors on, so when we wake up, I'll have a whole new data set to examine.
Hey, you're holding up nap time.
Sorry. Bye.
Con fever, whenever you're around, can't fight the way that you mess with my
Get up, Snowball.
No!
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. See what our new dataset looks like. The atmospheric fluctuations above the anomaly have gotten... It's much worse than we predicted. We have to get this to headquarters. Where is all this data coming from? Snowball, how long have we all been asleep? What? No! Overwatch would have come for us. Comms are down? Gone? Nobody even knows we're here. Wait a minute. Where is everybody? World, my friends. I mean, I will try. The dish is broken. How do we get this data out? Alone. I wish you guys were here. Thank you, Snowball. At least I still have you. Let's see if we can make the batteries last a little longer. Wait, what is this? This is broadcasting on the Overwatch emergency frequency. Maybe someone knows we're here. If I could just... Come on, Snowball. We're not on ice yet. Come on. That was the last battery, wasn't it? I can't believe I forgot about the batteries. Without power, we're dead. There has to be a way. Think. I just needed a little more time.
Rise and shine, Snowball! We're on our way!